వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం.
Material energy, your question is just like energy and electricity.
We can measure that with certain instruments. And what is the instrument for measuring Krishna spiritually?
That instrument you have got, this mridanga and this cymbal, just vibrate. It is very simple instrument. The instrument is your tongue. Chant Hare Krishna. You have got in everyone has said, you haven't got to purchase. Instrument is your ear, simply ear, vibration. You have got all the instruments with you. You haven't got to purchase or have from anywhere. You have got the tongue and you have got the ear. Chant Hare Krishna and use this instrument to hear. Finish. All perfection is there. It doesn't require to be educated scientist and philosopher, this or that, nothing. Simply, you chant Hare Krishna and hear. Everything is there. Everyone has got these instruments. You haven't got to pay any tax. You use electrical energy, you have to pay for it. But here, you have got everything, complete. Purnamidam, Purnamada. Everything created by God is complete. Don't you see this earth? Take the aggregate existence of this earth. It's complete. Now there is sufficient water stock in the sea and oceans. The sunlight is acting, evaporating the water. And it is turned into cloud. Then it is overcast all over the land and there is production. And there is river flowing down, you stock your water tank high, and there are mountain heads, there is stock of water. And all the air the river is flowing, supply water. Don't you see how nice brain it is? Can you pour water, if you want to evaporate 100 gallons of water, you have got to make so many necessary arrangements. And here, millions of tons of water is taken away immediately from the ocean and sea and turn into cloud, light cloud, so that it may not fall down immediately. You see? Not like a tank. And it is reserved on the head of the mountain and it is spread all over the land. So everything is there. You require water to produce grains, vegetables, so everything is there. Purnamada, Purnamida. Because it is manufactured by the complete, intelligent brain, everything is complete. Similarly, your body is also complete for spiritual realization. You haven't got to search any other external. Simply, this yoga system is that, to understand that completeness. Everything is complete. Your foodstuff is complete, your ailment is complete, your human body is complete. Just you try to utilize it and you become completely liberated from these all pangs of life. Sabdadana vitti, Vedanta Sutra, simply by sound vibration, one can get liberation. So this Shabda, Shabda means sound. Sabdhyadana Vitti. So the machine is already with you, everyone. Just utilize it. The simple method. Chant Hare Krishna and hear. That's all. Yes.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,